the education of 1.27 billion children and youth was disrupted. The COVID-19 crisis has shed light on the unpreparedness of infrastructure, education systems, programs, and people for ensuring the continuity of teaching and learning in such a situation. We need to take actions because literacy can't wait.